Hi, there's Jane with Pulpit Nation, and welcome to our Pull Strength series. Let's get started. So we're going to have a look at pull holds as a way to build our upper body strength. And we use pull holds in our classes all the time. In fact, every student does pull holds in their class. We're going to do three on our dominant side and three on our non-dominant side. Now your dominant side and non-dominant side may be different from mine, which is super, super cool. On our toes. Dominant hand right in front of your eyes. Other hand underneath. Elbows come down. Roll your shoulders down and back. Overlap the arms. I'm going to come to the side. So I'm pressing against the pole. I'm going to bring one foot up. I'm going to contract my abdominals, and I'm going to lift and hold. Place one foot down and the other. Let's do that again. Up on the toes. Dominant hand in front of the eyes. Other hand underneath. Elbows down, shoulders down and back. Overlap. One foot up, lift, hold, one and two. Let's do that again. Dominant hand, non-dominant. Elbows down, shoulders down and back. Overlap. One knee up, lift, hold, and then release. Non-dominant hand in front of the eyes. Other hand underneath. Elbows come down. Roll the shoulders down and back, overlap, press your body against the pole, one knee up. Now remember, no jumping. Lift, hold, and release. Let's do that again. Non-dominant hand, other hand. Elbows down, shoulders down and back, overlap, one knee up, lift, hold, and release. One last time. Non-dominant, dominant. Elbows down, shoulders down and back. Use your abdominals. Remember, no jumping. Lift and release. So with your pull hold, I recommend doing them every single time that you're working on the pull. And try and hold a little bit longer and a little bit longer each time. Have fun.